Ah, I'm sorry. Who are you? Are you on the guest list?
Oh, I was just enjoying the beautiful view.
Huh. Where's the house phone here? Because I told security that I didn't...
Oh, you... In... You don't want to do that, ma'am.
No, I don't want to do it. I'll just call the police. It's much faster.
Really?
Yeah.
There's really no need.
Alex, so you've met Marshall.
It's about time.
Where did you come from? Look, do you know this man?
Yeah, he works for me. Part-time, anyway. I've been trying him out as a driver. I know you needed a new one, and I wanted to see how he worked out. Not sure what he's doing here, though. Marshall, what are you doing here?
Well, I was just asking him the same thing. He seems to want to be rather elusive.
I'm so sorry. I bet I didn't realize who you were.
Yeah, I'm sorry, too. You want to work for this family and you don't know who she is?
What's up?
This woman is the head of the most important family in this whole town. You couldn't even be bothered to find that out. I'm sorry, but you've blown it, mate. There's no job for you. You know, go.
Well, wait, are you
sure? It's all right, Alex. Anybody can drive.
Still owed a payday.
Yeah, you get what's coming to you. Get out of here. I'm so sorry about that.
Why didn't you tell me you were trying out a new driver?
Didn't I?
Let's forget about it. We have more important things to worry about.
Yeah.
Oh, like getting this party on the road.
What's that look for?
You called me head of the family.
Oh, well, it's true, isn't it?
Well, I want you to know I don't plan to head it alone.
Satellite containers, traffic light controllers, rocket shooters up into the sky.
Family.
Destiny.
Light. Hope.
Charity.
Friendship.
Love.
Faith.
Laughter.
Joy.
Kindness.
Understanding.
Peace.
Forgiveness.
Happiness.
Freedom.
There is a destiny that makes us brothers.
None goes his way alone.
All that we send into the lives of others
comes back into our own.
It is magic.
Yes, it is. It's going to be some night.
Oh, I think you really do mean that. Oh, because you know, when I first mentioned this, you didn't seem very enthused at all.
Well, it grew on me.
I think it just took some time to realize the possibilities.
Yeah, I think that's true.
Well, look, people are going to start arriving, and that's Kelly. She's in charge of the donation table, so I think we should go say hello.
Yeah, I'll catch up. I just got a quick call to make.
Two.
Well, there's a lot of money coming through here tonight. Wouldn't hurt to double-check security.
I can't tell you what this means to me. Oh.
Could have killed you before.
You had to make me the chauffeur, huh? That's borderline racist.
I'm sorry. Next time I'll do better, I promise.
Next time? No. Counting on retiring after tonight.
Let's see if we can make your wish come true. You ready to test the receiver?
Go.
Testing, testing. 1 million, 2 million, 3 million.
Perfect.
I'll read the routing and account numbers straight off the checks as they come in. Don't transfer money out of the accounts one by one, though. We'll wait till the end of the night and then transfer them all at once. It's safer that way.
Dad, it is not safe for Harley to go to the Spalding event alone.
Marina.
Gus is going to be there. He's a Spalding now. She shouldn't go by herself.
I'm okay.
She's just trying to be brave.
Do you have any idea why I don't want you there?
I can handle myself around Cyrus Foley.
I guess I'm being overprotective again, aren't I?
Make it up to me, then. Let me go to the Spalding event with Harley.
Well, guess who'll be logging evidence tonight, then?
That's okay. Mallet said he'd take care of it.
Has Raphael ever seen his mother this glamorous?
Rafe wouldn't care.
Well, it's his loss.
Excuse me?
Would you like for me to go bring the limo around for us?
Yeah, I'm actually just going to last minute freshen up, and then I will meet you in the driveway.
Cool. You're actually going to this thing with him?
You scared me.
Well, you're starting to scare me.
Please.
Please what? He thinks he's going to the prom with you.
This is not a date. I'm seeing Remy, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, and Alan knows that too, so... Why would you even say that?
You look swamped already. Anything I can do to help?
Oh, no, there's not much to it. People just give me these checks, and I log them in on this form.
Well, I'd better to go quicker if someone was reading off those numbers for you. Allow me. All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Constance Harcourt, 9317-619-641.
I haven't forgotten to do one thing.
Oh, no, you remember that. You remember a few things.
Hey, be honest with me. You're not digging yourself into a deeper hole with Frank by bringing me here tonight, are you?
Oh, no. Let me worry about Frank.
You're already worried about the money.
We're not doing this tonight. We're here to have fun. Yeah.
Well, good evening. Hello.
Hi.
Don't you look beautiful? I didn't know you were going to be here, Mom. Well, I mean, it's just...
Hey, everybody. Hey, Billy.
Hey.
Are you guys here together? Yeah.
Well, all for a good cause.
It's okay.
Billy.
Yeah.
Let's get these ladies some drinks. What do you say?
I think that's a fine idea. Come on.
Are you dating Billy? No. We just came to the party together, that's all. Mom, your divorce isn't even final. Oh, good grief, Donna. You're making way, way too much of this. Didn't he, like, ruin your life? Well, if I were honest, I'd have to say that I was partly to blame. Okay, so you guys had a bad time, but he's better than Matt. Is that what you're saying? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Are you upset because I've come to a party with Billy or because Matt and I are getting divorced? You know what this is going to do to Matt when he finds out you've been with Billy. Wait a minute. Has Matt been talking to you about personal matters? We're friends, Mom. Oh. Well, Billy and I are friends.
Dr. Campari, I'd like for you to meet the mother of my grandson, Natalia Rivera, and this is his wife, Zoe.
Nice to meet you.
This is a raid.
That's my line.
The boat's all packed up.
So here's the part I don't quite get. How do you expect to rob the Spaldings if you're here all night?
Maybe I already did it.
Is that a confession?
Just think about what it's going to be like once we're together.
I can't.
You mean you can't stop?
Did I mention that I'm on police detail?
Some advice? Ignorance is your best friend tonight.
Okay.
Seriously, if you don't know what I did or how I did it, then as far as you're concerned, there's no crime.
It's an interesting legal theory.
It's not legal, it's personal. Stop trying to figure this out. Just go with what you feel. Go with what you feel.
Sometimes I feel like you don't know me at all.
I think we've gotten to know each other about as well as two people ever could.
This is a dare. It's like you're challenging me to figure out how you're going to take Alex's money.
Ah, there you are. Marina, I didn't realize you were going to be joining us tonight.
I'm on police detail from SPD.
Criminals beware.
Well, you might check the loading dock because the caterers love to run off with some of the extra food, and we always donate that.
Check it out.
Come with me. There's some wonderful people I want you to meet.
Matt, where are you?
Just getting ready to go out. I decided to go to the fundraiser.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's where I am now.
Great, I'll see you there.
Matt, my mom is here with Billy.
I can handle that.
Okay, I just wanted you to know.
Are you telling me I should stay away?
You know what? That's your call.
Here you go. There you are.
Oh, thank you. He's taking care of me.
How's Matt? I mean, did you call him?
Yeah. He's, disappointed.
Mm-hmm. So you're not going to let this, your mom showing up with Billy thing ruin your night, are you?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Oh, that, oh, oh, hey. Oh, oh, no problems.
Oh,
hey, no, hey,
tree.
Don't mention it.
He just never changes.
No, he
I'm
doesn't.
I'm so sorry.
Well, it was a good thing that was yours. It's a good thing that I quit drinking, because if I'd been drinking, it would have been red. See? I knew there was a reason I quit.
You don't have to say that.
You sure?
Yeah, I mean, I think you're trying to be funny, but maybe also trying to reassure me.
Maybe.
You don't have to.
I really don't.
No. You're not the same person that I knew.
Well, I don't know that I go that far, but...
I like the person you've become. And that other guy, I don't think about it.
Come on.
Well, congratulations, sis. This is quite a big turnout tonight.
I'm just trying to live up to your reputation of the event last year.
No, stop blowing smoke. I can read you like a book.
What was I thinking?
Go ahead, admit it. You want to outshine me tonight, just like you want to show these people that you can run the business better than I can.
I do, and I will.
Well, go for it.
Well, as long as it doesn't damage your fragile ego.
Listen, you get the stock price up, and I'll forget about it. I promise. Uh-huh.
Now, you really haven't told me why, actually, why you're stepping down.
Well, I've come to learn that there are more important things in life than just business.
Maybe there are.
Truce?
You think I'm mad at you?
You're not.
Maybe I'll be mad tomorrow.
It's just that I know Alan for a long time.
Okay, we're not going to talk about this.
Oh, I told you.
And I think that we should, you know, stick together as a team, especially these days.
Our little Romeo, right?
Little Romeo.
What?
Nothing.
Well, it wasn't that funny.
Forget it. It was not that funny.
Tell me. What?
It's not about Daisy and Rafe. That's not funny.
No.
But that's what we used to call you.
Who? We?
We, little Romeo, me and my girlfriends.
Oh, your little group of hens, right? which little hen was it? What's her face, Carla?
No.
No. Is it you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my. That's embarrassing.
It's not embarrassing because you came to my window and you were throwing the little pebbles at my window and it was weird because it's the city and you could get shot.
Really?
Did you have a nickname for me?
Oh, yeah, I did, yeah. It was, Natalia.
Stupid.
You're stupid.
Gus. I didn't know that she was going to be here tonight.
That makes two of us. That's very generous.
Oh, there's more where that came from.
I'm sure there is. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll make sure this gets the right person. Mm-hmm. Got another one for you, Griggs.
Missy Hewitt. With a name like that, she deserves to have her account cleaned out. Okay, here we go. 931-766-1964.
Voice.
Marina.
Mallet, just a second.
Are you pulling duty right now? What's up with your radio?
It's nothing. Just got signal interference.
Yeah, no kidding. I get that all the time. Maybe one day we'll get, I don't know, new radios.
I'm sure we will.
Well, I feel kind of bad that you're working and I took the night off.
Don't. It's pretty quiet.
Yeah, I guess it beats being at station alone, right?
I guess I should go over there.
Yeah, go.
I just want you to know that it's a nice feeling to laugh about something for a change. I gotta.
Now go say hello.
Hey. You, off duty? On duty?
On duty.
Right. I thought you would have canceled or made
sure
you
were... Well, Frank was short.
Probably short, because I had to go off, right?
Yes, but I guess you're on duty yourself, too, because you have to take care of your family. Sorry, I didn't mean that to come out as noxious as it was.
How's your daughter?
Daisy's depressed. You know, she can't be with the boy that she loves, but I'm handling it.
Well, if you want some support from me or something...
Well, I would like that, but I don't think that... I don't think it's appropriate. I don't think I should ask for that.
I'm here.
You're not here anymore.
Oh, I'm right here.
Yeah.
Excuse me, coming through.
You thirsty?
Shh, I'm stealing these. You're not gonna arrest me, are you?
No, that's not a serious question.
I realized I didn't have any of these for the boat.
Oh, right, for the getaway.
Oh, you stick on.
Sadly, it's true.
Well, change never hurt anybody. Change of style, change of locale.
I thought you liked me just the way I was.
I should stir these on the boat.
Optimist.
What, you're not gonna leave me to drink by myself, are you?
Simon, would you rake in?
Right?
Well, this is a fundraiser, right? How are the donations going?
Oh, you have to ask Kelly. I think we did pretty well, though.
So, you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I kind of am, too, and I'm surprised because I never thought I would enjoy it. Shindig put together by these people, but for some reason this is different. Hey, let me get you a refill, okay?
No, it's okay.
No, please, I'll be back in a jiff.
Where's your better half?
Don't do that.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Are you sure?
How about a dance? Just for old time's sake. What do you say?
Matt, I don't think I really want to dance.
Lee's not interested, okay?
I will be right back.
And I will be waiting.
This is a no smoking zone. It's also a watch who you hit on zone.
You got a problem, Gus?
Only if you're doing what I think you're doing.
Well, I guess there is a problem.
Cyrus Foley. Nervous? What are you up to?
I was just... nothing.
It's not nothing. It's my niece you're messing with.
Oh, that's what this is about.
What did you think?
That's an excellent question.
You are a married man, and not to Marina. You think this is fair to her? You think it's fair to Alexandra?
Fair?
Yes, fair. Fair. Is that a tough concept for you?
No, but...
You... are a married man. Three in a marriage is one too many. Trust me, I know. It's wrong.
Personal experience? Well, at least I know where this is coming from.
You know, these things shouldn't be illegal. They're too good.
We're talking about Natalia.
I'm just trying to understand why you're jealous, Gus.
I'm not jealous, Dad. I just think you should stay away from her.
You're jealous.
Is this why you've been backing off from the company? You just want to concentrate on her now?
Well, you weren't interested in her. God knows I tried to push you there.
No, you just wanted Harley out of my life.
Well, you're free now, Gus, but you're not going after Natalia. So now, what is a beautiful, special woman supposed to do when you won't pull the trigger?
Hey, would you care to dance?
Oh, I was dancing.
All right, I'm sure that my father won't mind. Will you, Dad?
Still stands what I said about you and Marina. You don't have some great insight into me.
It's cool, I get it.
Don't be patronizing.
I'm not.
You never took her feelings seriously.
You don't know that.
You broke her heart, marrying Alexandra like that.
Well, I'm trying to make it up to her.
Like that's possible? You don't know what it's like for her going through this. Thinking that you know somebody, or hoping that you do anyway.
Know someone well enough to rely on them when it really counts?
Yes, exactly.
You hope they'll do the right thing, but you can't be sure.
Yes. You think you know somebody and still you can't be sure. How is that possible?
Well, if you find out, let me know.
Yeah. Sorry about your champagne.
There's plenty more where that came from.
I like this song.
You do? Mm-hmm. I like it too. I just wish it was a little faster.
Mickey. When I walked over before,
yeah.
You and Alan were arguing about something.
Mm-hmm.
Was it about me?
You? No.
Nice and special.
Yes, and I owed you this.
No.
Yes, things have been pretty tense, we can both admit that, but after everything you've gone through, maybe I haven't made it easier, maybe I've made it harder on you.
It's not true.
No? Well, either way, you know what? Tonight feels like a fresh start. One that we both deserve, I think.
Amen.
Mal, I need to talk to you.
Can it wait, Frank?
No, actually, I can't. Hey, man, are you trying to make this harder on Vanessa?
It's
no, are you?
It's
this is the guy you pick? You spent years trying to get over what he did to you.
I am not picking anybody.
I don't want him to spend one moment alone with my daughter. Do you understand me?
Oh, that's really too much.
Just go sober up.
Yeah, man,
sober
do yourself up. A favor, okay?
Can I take that for you, sir?
In an unmarked envelope in your own desk? Mal,
Frank,
what the hell?
It's not what it seems.
$30,000, it's what it seems.
It's all still there, Frank. I've not spent a single penny.
That's your excuse?
No, it's not an excuse, Frank. I know that. It's not an excuse. Man, it's just... Buddy, I am up against it. I am backed into a corner here, okay? I'm working three jobs just to keep up with the medical bills. And you know what? You know what the problem is? They just keep coming, and they keep coming.
Look, I know you have it rough right now.
I wasn't going to spend it, Frank. I wasn't going to go through with it. I promise. I'd already decided to put it back. I promise, man. Come on, you know me. You know me. I can't let Dinah down on this one. Okay, she's the reason I took the money, Frank. I've been in a hole. I've been in a hole, and I don't know how to get out of it. That's all I got, man. I'm asking for a second chance, Frank, please.
You know I can't do that.
Frank... I need this job.
Mal, I told you a long time ago that you were in way over your head trying to take care of Dinah all by yourself. I don't want to make this worse for you. I just don't know what I'm going to do right now.
Frank.
Frank!
sorry, Dad. I gotta...
No, Matt, wait. Don't go.
Ah!
Oh, why don't I put these somewhere safe?
He's everything you said he was.
I know.
Got a couple more for you, Kelly. You ready for some more numbers? Okay, 327-6196 412717.
Matt, I'm glad you're here.
Dinah, this is really not a great time for me.
It's not a great time for me either, but I think we really need to talk.
Sorry to interrupt.
It's all right. I'm just talking. Do you think maybe you could go inside and find Detective Mallett? Well, I'd appreciate it.
What was that all about?
I just thought maybe we should have some privacy.
Yeah, look, Dinah, whatever it is, just tell me what it is. If I can help you out, I will.
Decided but you were right.
What are you talking about?
I think I've just been stupid, fighting my feelings for you. And I think after the kiss, I just felt like I didn't want to miss out on something this great. And I love Mallett, but I don't want to miss out on this. Do you?
Get over here. We are not finished.
Frank, I know you're angry, okay? You have every right to be angry, but right now I need to find Dinah.
Well, I guess you got what you wanted.
Not exactly.
Wow! Hello.
Oh, hello, darling. You're having a good time?
I was.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, that's silly of me to say. It's a perfectly wonderful party.
But what?
Yeah, it's just that Billy brought me here and then had to leave.
Seems to be a lot of that going around tonight.
Not so nice.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Everything. We'll get a few more and then it's probably time to start thinking about wrapping this puppy up.
3, 7, 9.
You came out of nowhere.
I was just right there.
I didn't catch what you were saying.
Oh, those were the numbers to my bank account. I wasn't sure that you got them when I came in before, so I thought you'd probably want to double check them with whoever you're feeding all this information to.
You got it wrong.
No. See, Cyrus, I had it wrong before when I thought you were just going to rob the Spaldings. But now I see that you're going to everybody at this party. And you know I can't let you do that.
This has been Guiding Light.